Good morning. It's like almost, it's like 10:30. I get so out of breath when I vlog. I like talk too much and then I can't breathe. It's really cool. I love it. I'm on my way to go pick up some donuts for Krista and I for breakfast because I'm kind of off today. I'll explain. I'm gonna let Josie out. She's gonna come with me because that's a whole nother thing that happened this morning. But Josie's gonna come with me. We're gonna go get some donuts. It's gonna be great. Yeah, let's go.
Hi. Good morning. Hi.
Yeah, I've got quite the outfit happening today.
Let's go. Let's go get some donuts. Yay.
Josie says hi. Good morning. Oh, I'm sorry. She hit her head.
Sorry.
I usually work Fridays from like 8:10. I go on campus to a school to help kids with speech. I'm not a speech therapist, but I am a e-helper. So I sit with the kids who need speech therapy over Zoom, and I kind of help keep them like under control and like keep them focused basically. I was supposed to go do that this morning from 8:10 to 9:40, but remember I was feeling super yucky yesterday in my stomach.
My stomach hurts so bad.
Are we going home?
My tummy really hurts. I woke up and I still was not feeling great. I still wasn't feeling good, so I texted my principal and I was like, "Hey, I can still Zoom with kids later because I also Zoom with kids from home." I was like, "But I don't think I'm gonna go on campus today because I'm just not feeling great." And she was like, "Okay, you still don't have to. You don't have to put a sick day." And I was like, "Well, that's kind of lit. Now I have the day off." Okay, be right back. Stay. Okay, we're back. Let's go get some donuts. So I'm at Heavenly Donuts and I can't decide if I want donuts or if I want a breakfast sandwich, which is stupid because I've wanted donuts for the last, Josie, how many days has it been? Like 4 days I've wanted donuts, but maybe I'll get a donut and a breakfast Sammy. I can't decide what I want. Can I get a sausage, egg, and cheese on an everything bagel, a maple twist, and then a glazed donut and a chocolate alligator? Thank you. Okay, so I've secured the goods. I have the donuts and I have my bagel. We are getting coffee from Theory Collaborative. It's the best coffee in Reading. Everyone and their mom goes to Theory, but it's because it's really good coffee. Okay. So I have a coffee. She's right here. I always get a plain oat milk latte. It's my favorite. Krista got an oat milk latte with fall flavor in it, which she said is very good. I didn't try it. And then Chanel, our roommate, got a flat white with almond milk. So we're all out here with our alternative milks. Krista and I are both so lactose intolerant, and oat milk is definitely the best alternative. If you're gonna get something other than regular milk in a latte, I definitely suggest oat milk. It's my favorite. There it is. I ate most of it because I'm starving.
Hello.
Delish. So, as embarrassing as it is, we're gonna show what our room looks like right now so that you can feel the pride when it's clean. So this is the before.
This is probably the worst this has ever been, to be honest.
We have our dry thing of toilet paper here that we have to find somewhere to put it. And then we have this over here. And then this. And then that's real bad. Shame on both of us.
Isn't there anyone who knows what Christmas is all about?
Chestnuts roasting, Jack Frost nipping at your nose. So I'm offering a simple phrase. Although it's been said, me.
many times, many ways. Merry Christmas.
All right, we did it. We did it. It's so much better, and we got a very satisfying time lapse out of it.
We did. And we learned that I sway a lot, so.
I'm going to insert a clip here.
It's 12:26 p.m.
I gotta go.
That's the only place I can put my pregnancy pillow, and that's a dirty dog towel. I need to put my laundry away, but besides that, it's looking great in here, and I'm feeling much better. So, Chris is done working. I just got a text from the lady I teach piano. I have two on Fridays that I do. One of them just texted me. I won't be having that lesson today. That's fine with me because Instacart, I can make just as much money. It's just a little bit more work than a piano lesson is. I like Instacarting because Chris and I can do it together, which is fun. Because, you know, we don't spend enough time together living in the same room, sleeping with our beds next to each other, working together. And that's on having a healthy friendship. If you're jealous, don't come at me. And then I have a piano lesson, but it's not till 5:30. I've been enjoying just sitting here editing. I edit a lot, and I do it all by myself from my freaking phone. So if you know an editing, something other than iMovie, that I can download to my MacBook that isn't insanely expensive, I'm going to be doing YouTube more regularly. It's actually part of my final project, believe it or not. I have to have a more active YouTube channel, and they want us to get our YouTube channels up because we're all kind of starting as music artists. Not that Vlogmas has anything to do with music, but it's a way to get my channel going, and I'm going to start recording covers and that kind of thing. So keep an eye out for that. I would love all the support, but that's probably not going to be starting till after Vlogmas or maybe in between some other videos because those will be easier to edit anyway. We are about to leave for Walmart to do a little Christmas shopping. I'm trying to upload my vlog from yesterday and it is not loading and I'm irritated. So they might go up at the same time, or my vlog from yesterday might go up 2 days late, but I started uploading it early this morning and it is not loading and I don't understand why.
We don't match.
Yeah, I guess we do kind of match. Whatever. Noah, she always matches me. You know what I've been thinking about? How every day, the last few weeks, we just change out of sweatpants that we sleep in
into
daytime sweatpants.
We have nighttime
sweatpants and daytime sweatpants. Hey, I feel like as the vlogs have continued, or just my career, just my YouTubing in general, my smile lines have gotten worse and worse.
I'm aging, baby.
Not as old as Krista. But I'm on my way to my mid-20s now, and it shows. That's it.
Slower, homie.
She has road rage.
No, I don't.
She does. She yells at people even when I'm driving. She gets really mad when she merges and the semis don't move.
Yeah, because it's scary.
She yells at them. Here we are. I didn't film in Walmart because I was sweating trying to stay away from Krista because I was shopping for her present. It was busy.
It was very busy
in there. Now we're going to Starbucks. I have to get a couple things there. And then after that, we probably will have to head home. Starbucks didn't have the cups I wanted. They were very expensive.
Redding really outdid herself tonight.
So pity.
I don't know if you can even see, but those are mountains. It's really pretty from our view. Never shows the same on camera though.
We went to Sonic to get a little drinky and a little snack because we're not gonna have dinner for a while because we have some other things we need to do and I have my piano lesson. And look what I did. Got chili on there. Got a little chili cheese on there. But whatever, what can you do? So I just finished my piano lesson. It was really fun. I have really been enjoying teaching piano. It's 6:30, so this is a little ambitious for us considering how dark it is outside, but we are about to go do some more Christmas shopping. Just kind of, we want to get it done and out of the way, you know. You know what, I never showed you guys my new tattoo. There she is, she's peeking out a little bit. This is my new tattoo. I have a cross right here, and then you get a little closer, and this is my mom's handwriting, and it says, "Beautiful girl, you can do hard things." And she drew this little heart, and I almost told the tattoo guy not to put it on there, but I decided to keep it because my mom loves me. I've literally been drawing this tattoo on my wrist since I was a young child.
So it is now almost 9 p.m. and we finished shopping. I didn't show because I'm buying gifts and I don't want anyone to see what I'm buying. So that's why I haven't vlogged. We're about to eat dinner. I think we're gonna have some Asian food. And then honestly, I think I'm just gonna end the vlog after dinner. Like, I'll show you guys dinner and then I think we're gonna end it. It's 10 p.m. now and I'm very tired. I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. Sorry, I didn't film as much as I wanted to. And my other vlog isn't uploading, which I'm super frustrated by. So you might be seeing both of these at the same time. If this one uploads and the other one doesn't, I'm just gonna upload this one first and then try to upload the other one later, I guess. I don't really know what else to do. So anyway, you guys have a great night and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.